So now we have the T-Rex 500 out after a couple really good flights with the Goblin 380. What I want to work on here, something I haven't worked on for a bit. Something I haven't worked on a bit, which is some funnels. Something I was working on before and starting to get I have been working on it in the sim. Slow down a bit here. It's picking up.
5 minutes.
This again, these counterclockwise ones, the ones I seem to have the comfort level with. Okay, we're gonna bring this in now and I'm gonna try going the other direction. I gotta be a little bit more, I mean, I'm a little more tentative for sure going in this clockwise direction, so we're gonna keep the heli flatter.
4 minutes.
And keep that flat. Letting it kind of get away, so let's bring it back a bit. So, not bad actually for this direction. Okay, that wasn't bad. That wasn't bad. Something else I was working on. Let's see if we can, I don't want to get too ahead of myself, but. Do some backwards flight. Now, let's try it in the other direction. Thank you. keeping this direction pretty close, pretty tight circuit. Good practice. Did some funnel circuits both directions and some backwards flight also both directions.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.